expect them to be in this game early. I think they may need a few turnovers early in this ball game to get some momentum going defensively.
Stanford won the toss. They chose to receive. Homecoming is underway here in Stanford. And we've got a flag flying on that kickoff, so it's out of bounds.
Supply going from the right side to the left side. Unique formations for Stanford offensively.
Josh Nunez, number 6, out of Upland, California, junior under center. He's going to pitch it off to Stephon Taylor. Breaks one tackle and another. It picks up 8 hard yards. Up their longest rush was 7. They just eclipsed that by nearly 2 yards on that first toss to Stephon Taylor. Delay. Taylor. Yard will mark it down at the 46-yard line.
It's going to be so
active in this 3-3-5 defense of Jeff Castile. Nunez runs, steps up in the pocket, has room to run at the 50-45, and a first down for Stanford at the Arizona 42-yard.
In this game, with his first rush for a first down.
On the eye formation, Taylor gets a carry, nice hold off the right side. And he'll push his way past the 40 to the 39. He followed the block of his fullback. Ryan, third down and short, shotgun, Nunez. The delay it, Taylor breaks the tackle, 30, at the 20. Trying to stiff arm his way. In Arizona, that's swarming. And that eye formation, Nunez under center. Three-step drop, fires it to the far side. And on the money, Ty Montgomery grabs his. They have put Zach Ertz on the field. They run that double tight set, sometimes 3 at a time. The play action, setting his feet, Nunez up top. Touchdown, Ertz. Second touchdown reception of the season. Ertz just...
Yeah, because Ertz is 6'6".
Extra point. Up and good. Jordan Wood, and he did not expect the big fella to try to hide early. They go back to action. Arizona rumbles up the middle to the 35-yard line. Looks to be enough for a first down. Kadeem Carey, he averages 107 yards a game. Here it's 7-0. Scott took a hit, and he finds Daniel Jenkins.
Right. Number 44, he's in the middle of the screen.
For second in the Pac-12 on third down conversion, they set up a hot slant. And it was led perfectly by Stanford at the 45-yard line. Browning came in and knocked.
Nunez, this is a series I'd like to see him cut it loose down the field.
Stephon Taylor checks back in, number 33 in the backfield. Nunez stands the pocket, good protection, up over the top. Oh, beautiful throw. Yes, the catch.
At the game with Nunez. Throwing the ball pretty well in this second series.
Ertz starting in the backfield, now he lines up the block. He'll try to seal the corner. Dancing through traffic. Taylor picks up about 3 yards to midfield.
And do some things that way.
Filolo goes in motion, sets up near side. Double punt, pocket collapses, and there's no escape for Nunez. Arizona kept on coming. And good coverage downfield. Scott has to bring it down. And was taken down by Lancaster, the inside linebacker, number 35. And
jumps down on the hip of the Wildcat wide receiver.
Second out. Oh, he spins out of trouble, but again, Stanford comes in hard.
Derek Mason to corral Matt Scott in the pocket.
Third down and a mile. Scott inside his own 5-yard line, hands it off. And Kadeem Carey gets about 5 yards back to the 14-yard line. Had to come back to do it. Here we're looking at third down and long. Nunez stands in the pocket, pulls it down. Back in 7-5. Scott shotgun throw to the flat. Kadeem Carey. It's a move. Well, Joe, this is what we expected in the first quarter. Not the case. And now they start to Johnny Jackson.
And so many times it's always the miscommunications or drop balls on the outside.
Scott back to throw again. Finds a man. What a catch. Now Johnny Jackson took. Scott Hancock blocked up. Brought down. What a great throw. Over the shoulder. 31. The reception confirmed by the replay official. And touchdown. Kadeem Carey. I don't know if a Cardinal got a hand on him. He found the open. Bonanno will try to tie this game up with seven. Very impressive offensive series for the Wildcats. And the extra point is up to Mr. Hurst. We'll see how they respond. Up the middle. Big hole, big yard. And he'll drop on the 42. He took the house with him. He's got 54 on the afternoon. Right back to him. Outside he goes. Puts down his pads and leans forward to the 49. And again, out front, Ryan Hewitt has popped him free a couple of times. The fullback number four on third down conversions in this game. Pressed up the middle. Just got the ball away incomplete. And Nunes taking some heat. Arizona. Full snap. Quick throw. Near side. Jackson. Got himself a big wide receiver here in quarter number two. Jackson with another grab
in range so they can protect themselves against the defense.
Scott goes back to work, rolls to his right. Throws, just pitch and catch. Dan Buckner with the reception. Corner blitz. Scott throws, caught, and spun out of bounds is Buckner. Wayne Lyon. Scott of the gun, one step, throws a snap. Buckner inside the 15 to the 14-yard line, and he beat Wayne Lyon. That was a good throw and a good 15 play of this drive on third down at 12. Right hash. Kicks away. And from 34 yards is good. And I'm wondering if those are points that Arizona should have had.
Draw on anything. And Josh Nunes hasn't had that yet. His team has won, but he hasn't had that big game for himself to draw upon mentally.
Third down, shotgun, pressure, stands up. Makes a move, cuts it at the 20. Step arms and inside the 15. I just mentioned it's good to be 6'8". Except drop the protection.
Toy Lolo gets the second touchdown for Stanford.
Toy Lolo, his second touchdown reception of the season. Georgia, a five-star recruit. Toughest, the number one issue you have to have against Stanford Cardinal. Up over the top, Johnny Jackson. And he'll bring it close to midfield. At the
now a 26-yard completion and the first down of the series. So important for Arizona.
Five wide receivers, they stretch the field. Scott throws, the pads hit, and Austin Hill, the slot.
But you just, he's a true freshman. He hasn't been out there enough.
Another quick throw this time. They go far side to Jackson. And Johnny Jackson, he's running a game ball in this first half of play. It's
3 yards.
Slow snap. Scott. Steps by pressure. Now takes a hit right in the belt. Ben Gardner. Second down long. Flags are down. Slavin knew too that the hit was coming. He got turned around. Made
offside defense. 5-yard penalty from the previous spot. Replay second down.
I don't know exactly what's in standpoint.
Just over five flags a game. The protection on high. The jump and the catch by Slavin. And he is being wrestled down. It takes 1, 2, 3, 4. Cardinal to finally knock him out of the 24-yard line. Ball by Rich Rodriguez. Tampered up by four. Arizona trying to get on the board before halftime. Scott, good protection. Throws. Getting out of bounds is Austin Hill at the 11. Play action, Scott up top, and traffic. Climbing the ladder, incomplete, out of bounds. Austin Hill went up high, but he was... High snap again, the kick is up on 33, and it is good. A couple of field goals by Bonanno.
It's completed the ball down the field and took vicious hits from the Stanford defense.
Oh, great throw and a catch leaning out is off.
But really close to catch, no catch.
Little shovel, far side, trying to turn the edges, carrying and pushing the love the effort. Past the 45 to the 46-yard line. Sophomore. Fresh downs for Arizona. Scott pulls that ball out of the belly, then throws it far side at the 40-yard line. Right on the button is Buckner.
And Matt Scott and Danner's out of his break for completions.
Carry, guess who was out blocking? Matt Scott.
Hey, man.
Nearly 4.5 yards of carry. Quick throw, slam. Miller breaks it inside. They're going to mark him down at the 1 yard line. Beautifully thrown ball.
Closer and closer towards the middle of the field. Then they expose the outside with a slam.
Carrier crashes in, touchdown, Arizona. Clock, and Bonanno will kick it up and good.
Right now for the Cardinals.
Second down, after no gain, pressure from the corner. Tough pass, a catch looks like it was made at the top of the helmet. Corolo, if he, that is... Pick up a 16 play action.
Wide open.
Nunes has a man. Corolo inside the 10. It'll knock him down to the 6. Jonathan. Second half scored. And Arizona is trying to hold the game. Nunes. Sides of the field. First and 10, Arizona off the ground, breaking one tackle and another. Oh, the hard body of Arizona.
Trying to run the ball now.
80 attempts, that's nuts.
65 yards for Kadeem Carey. Back to the air, wide open. And on the hands of Austin Hill. That's a nice football. Quickly, Arizona lines up. The snap is down. Well, Kadeem Carey hit a wall. Picked up three, lost a hat. He'll have to sit out a Hinkins, number three, alongside Scott. First and 10. Scott sets his feet. Touchdown! Thread the needle. You betcha, Austin Hill with a great. No snap, kicks up. Bonanno. Under 3.5 minutes to play in the third. Oh, low snap, picked up Nunes. He'll stand the pocket again. Top guy. Kick is good, and the Cardinal regain the lead on a home. 7. Stanford on top. They set up a screen. Good side. And still on the run. Through traffic. Carries a couple of Cardinal to the 45. Oh my God, Scott. Got a man. Far side of the field. Austin Hill to slot. And Arizona right now, they average 88 snaps a game, and they're going to bypass it at this rate. Play action, quick throw, up top, touchdown, Austin Hill. What a dart off the hand of Scott. Scott from the gun.
Without Stephon Taylor, it's going to be very tough for Josh Nunez in this offense.
Ramon Wright, a redshirt freshman out of Fort Wayne, Indiana, gets the call. As he dances his way for 15, and it took a host of Arizona water a minute to go in this wild third quarter. Kelsey Young in motion. He's got the ball. Midfield. Daniel Jenkins lines up on the side. Scott throws the start in the middle. In traffic on the hands of Austin Hill. Beautiful throw. How he got it there, I don't know.
Throw the ball over 20 yards of play right now. Can he mess with this?
Quick throw, hot snap. Inside the 15 goes Buckner. You know, the difference maker, gentlemen, in this game could be a
throw. Those are the two guys that are the threats for Arizona.
Touchdown, carry.
And oh yeah, don't forget about Kadeem Carey.
They line up for two. Got it. Austin Hill has done it all today. Under 12 minutes of play here in a shootout. Dunis. Good protection out in the middle of the field, and the ball on the hands of Montgomery, it comes out. Arizona recovers at the 45-yard line. There's the turnover that we talked about.
You mentioned it, and Montgomery puts the ball on the turf. The official has already signaled Montgomery is out of the pile. And another signal. Arizona ball, plus territory at the 45. My goodness, what a huge play. It's on the ground, and Arizona with the biggest play defensively of the day, Craig.
Blitz to the flat, the screen. One miss and another from Dean Carey. First down inside the 20-yard line. Jordan Richards, the strong safety. It's first down at 10 at the 17-yard line. Ball carrier again. Carey that had no answer for number 25 this afternoon.
The depth in this league.
Third down and a long one. They go up top. Touchdown, Terrence Miller. A 47-34 game with a PAT to come. That fumble didn't hurt or help, it hurt. Nunez in the pocket, rolls across the field, falls out again after the catch. Now they're going to wave it off. Incomplete.
Moore, did you complete the catch with 1 foot clearly on the ground?
After review, the pass was complete at the 42-yard line. First down, Stanford.
Fumble, so that's why he gets the ball.
All right, Mike, thanks for your insight. And Stanford's drive continues at the 42-yard line of Arizona. Only time to throw. The Cardinal find a seam, and Nunes drills that ball into Terrell.
Step up late in this game.
He'll take the snap from the 28-yard line. Low snap. Nunes in traffic. Finds a man. Time on at 483 for Stanford. They want for a touchdown. Knocked away as they went for the big fella, Toyololo. The eyes of Josh Nunes in the gun. Right alongside is Stephon Taylor. In the throw, they do. Slam. Toyololo at the 1 yard line, and the Cardinal in business, first and goal. And a touchdown, 28 yards on average. Here's the keeper. Touchdown. Nunes. And Stanford will not go away. Good snap. Hold. The kick is up and good. What do you know? Let's find out. Matt Scott sets up in the gun. Two-step drop. Fires it far side and overthrows. Slavin was the intended reason.
One score away from tying this ballgame.
Quick catch. Middle of the field. On the hands of Ernst. The tight end to the 31-yard line. Outside Nunes. Pedals back. Looks across the middle of the field. Back in. On the hands of Patterson. Two plays. Third down. At midfield from the gun. Got his on the ball. Got that's back. 35 and out of bounds. Stopped the clock with 3:03 to go.
Now that
stay tuned. Third down. Nunes in the pocket over the top. Again through the hands of Toyololo.
And McKnight had the
no timeouts remaining. Fourth down and 8. Ball game on the line. Stanford down 7. Nunes over the middle. Wide open. The tight end comes through, first and goal at the four. Play behind Nunes and Stephon Taylor. Nunes. Rolls in, touchdown, Stanford. And that was a confident Josh Nunes who just rolled in. Now the extra point to tie it. Williamson. Here in the second half, led by Matt Scott, who's in the gun. Here we go, overtime it is. They put it on the hands of Austin Hill, who's had a terrific game. He'll make his way to the 18-yard line.
People on mistake.
Well, he missed three straight, Bonato, but he's made two in a row today. Second down, on the ground, right at the gun. And Kadeem Carey takes the Cardinal to the 13-10-yard line. In overtime, Scott from the gun. Looks over the middle of the field again. The ball is batted. And Stanford has the interception at the 6-yard line.
And they get the play that they need on snap 103 of the day. Chase Thomas.
Goes Nunes on second down, call it 7. We'll hand it off up the middle. Step on Taylor. See ya. Touchdown. Stanford takes it. And